He was like this hybrid, this mix of a man who couldn't contain himself. I always got the sense that he became the one between being a good person and missing out on all of the opportunities that life could offer a man as magnificent as him. And in that way, I understood him. And I still love him.